think this is the term which is very common and that people describe, and it's described in various different of the disease modifying therapies, that in the time leading up to being due your next infusion, and whether that be natalizumab or Ocrevus, and I'm seeing it in a few people with ofatumumab as well, is it you just get, you feel bad and the symptoms get worse in the few weeks or days leading up to your next infusion. Now it's a difficult, and I think a lot of people feel misunderstood and unheard, because it's often dismissed as not being a real thing.
Mm.
Now I think when doctors say it's not a real thing, I don't think that's us saying we don't believe that you're having these symptoms, because clearly people definitely are, and there are lots of people having this thing happen. I think what we mean is there isn't really a biological explanation for why this should happen, particularly for the drugs such as Ocrevus, because we know that the way how the drugs work, you know, they deplete the immune system, and then that in the immune system for most people, for majority of people, is depleted for a lot longer than the 6 months between treatments which we're giving people. So from a biological sense, there shouldn't really be a reason why this should happen. Now, that is not to say that people don't have those symptoms, but quite why people are having them, we don't know.
Mm.
And I'm very honest with people, and I don't think we should stigmatize there being a psychological element to this.
Yeah.
Because that doesn't mean those symptoms aren't real, and it doesn't mean that, you know, it isn't horrible. But I think it's just acknowledging that it's more likely to be our expectation that we know that this is going to happen in a month.
Mm-hmm.
So our brain is starting telling us that we need this. And so that's why our symptoms get worse. So I'm not dismissing anybody's symptoms, and I think they are obviously really, really real. But I think we do need to destigmatize the fact that our mind is very powerful,
yeah,
and can create physical symptoms. Well, not create, but, you know, can... you know, lead to physical symptoms. My feeling is that that's probably the best explanation for the crap gap in most of the disease modifying therapies.